Hello friends, today I'm going to show you how to schedule an automata backup in SQL Server Express Edition. Here we have an official Microsoft documentation link on how to do that. Here we have an installed procedure. I'm opening that. I'm copying. Here, if you see here, opening new query and paste here. So before going to that, we need to understand here F means full backup, D means differential backup, F means log backup. Okay. So if you don't want to, for example, I want to exclude the databases like HashiCorp 1, TempDB, HashiCorp 1, and I don't want to take the backup of master. So like this, what are the databases that you don't want to take? Then you can make a list of like this. Okay, so here I'm clicking execute. Okay, now open the Microsoft documentation link here, and all backups are going to this path. Okay, so this is the backup command. Copy, open notepad and paste it here. So this is the I'm going to copy this and I'm removing this command here. SQL Express 2019-E. Here I need to place my backups, and I need to what are the backup command is here? Full backup. If you want to take the differential backup, then you need to replace this instead of F, you need to place this as a D. Okay. So save as SQL Express full. Okay, click save. Meanwhile, I'm removing all the older backups. Okay, now I'm opening a task scheduler. Okay, click on task scheduler library, right click on that, click basic task. Here name in SQL backup, name can be anything. Next, daily, and schedule your time as per your requirement. Next, click next, browse, go to the script, task script. So this is the command, but why it got like this? Just wait. .bat. I think we forgot to add bat. Yeah. Click save. Open task. Right click on that. SQL backup. Next. Click browse. See here. If you see this backup icon on normal text file icon, SQL full. Next. Finish. Now, currently, if you see, there is no backup files exist. If you run that. See, there is no backup of HashiCorp 1 and the master and TempDB. Okay, so this is how you need to configure backups in SQL Server Express Edition. And I have configured backups using Ola. I have given that link in the description box. You can go through that as well. Thank you. Bye.